He stands 6'1" tall and weighed in tonight at 242 pounds. Fighting for Matt Squabbles and Team Killer Man, please welcome Gary the Goon Frazier. Fighting out of the red corner, he stands 6'4" tall and weighed in at 243 pounds. Ray, the Chosen One, Clayton. For the XFL heavyweight title.
To the right, Gary. Step off to the right. Knee block. Knee block, Gary. Knee block, Gary. Knee block.
Take it down. You got it. You got it. There you go. There you go. Now work. Up against the cage. Smash. Ground.
Slip the feint in and stick it. He can't handle your jab.
Right there, baby. There you go.
Get that body.
Stick it. Win it.
Forearm in the throat, Gary. Don't let him
head up, Jim.
Hey, forearm in the throat, Gary.
Watch the hands.
Gary, bury his chin. Push his hand down, Gary. Hey, Gary. Put both.
Hey.
You got a little scratch. There ain't no cut. There's no scratch. Hey, use your jab. Takedowns look good, but use your jab. Use your jab.
Ain't nothing, Gary. Them jabs hurt worse.
Now step into him. Look at his hands. Is at. Look where his hands is at. Nice. That was a nice try. That was a nice try. You'll catch him next time because he's not expecting.
Okay, jam. Thanks.
Time. There you go. All this. Thank you. Thank you.
Body, baby.
There you go.
doing good on the faking the jab, sticking it in. He's been working hard on that. Just need to keep circling and doing good. Got two more rounds, need to take it home.
You don't know what you're going to do. Keep your jab working.
Work that jab, work it, use it, stick.
He's circling to your left.
Come on, come on, you can do it.
Man, it looked good, man. The guy came down, got a little work with the Ghost Dog Gym. He came out here and represented, did his job. I'm proud of him, very proud of him.
Hey, I had to overcome adversity. I injured my ankle yesterday at Pepe's gym. It's a freak accident. I can't even feel it right now. I know I'll feel it later. But yeah, it's tremendous.
And your winner, by way of TKO,